Outrage. That's one way to describe the response of some members of the public to this video circulating on social media. A reaction has also come from the Vice Chairman of the National Road Safety Council, NRSC, Dr. Lucien Jones, who is disturbed at the event. The matter originated with a video posted on social media of a black Mercedes-Benz doing stunts at the intersection of Dunrobin and Durkham Avenue in St. Andrew. The police issued a notice for the driver to turn himself in, and on Tuesday, he met with cops and apologized to the public. The controversy comes mainly from the fact that the driver was not charged with any offense under the Road Traffic Act. Persons have also been venting on social media that the treatment of the driver is different from ordinary motorists who are prosecuted daily for minor traffic infringements. In a recent interview with RJR News, Dr. Jones stated that he would have taken a different approach if he had the power.
I saw the video. I was deeply disturbed by what happened. If it were left up to me as Vice Chairman of the National Road Safety Council, I would throw the book at him, the driver, that is, because what he was doing is reckless and dangerous and could have not only harmed himself but other drivers and pedestrians quite easily.
However, despite that position, Dr. Jones is expressing an understanding of the approach taken by the police in not prosecuting the driver. He explained that the new head of the Public Safety and Traffic Enforcement Branch, Assistant Commissioner Gary Welsh, appears to be using a different strategy.
This will last for a short time. I think he's sending a message that, listen, I'm new in town. I am not tough, but I'm forgiving. And that this new phase will end fairly quickly. And then he's justified in taking the actions that I think most people would have deemed necessary.
Janae Williams, Frontline News.